A Waterloo man behind bars today after admitting to using counterfeit bills at more than 20 different businesses. This man, 30-year-old Brett Wehrle, is charged with 10 counts of forgery. Now, police got a search warrant for his home after a convenience store clerk told them about the counterfeit bills. Inside, they found several counterfeit bills as well as a printer and a scanner.